Guardians would have a base on their homeworld secured better.
Nah, they were solid. Cerberus has Reaper tech. Compared to those upgrades, the
Commander, we've got new reports of Cerberus activity on T'Chunka. I've marked it on the galaxy map. Commander, nice to see you again.
How are you settling in, Trainer?
I actually feel somewhat useful. It's been challenging to integrate data feeds for the War Summit.
How are the systems holding?
Well, I'm glad we performed stress tests.
Specialist Trainer has been extremely helpful. The accuracy of our War Room data is a direct result of her work.
Thank you, Edie. I'm still getting used to all of this. In the lab, we'd hoard everything, piles of tech everywhere. Out here, it's like living out of a shoebox.
Life on an active ship always feels crowded at first. You'll get used to it.
Oh, it's not a bad thing. I've got no problems getting cozy. This is wonderful. Back in the lab, we had to hoard because we had no budget. Now, Edie, Ariake Tech uses a proprietary smart processing algorithm that could clean up our long-range data. Can we license it?
We can. Analyzing and applying the upgrade now. The algorithm should reduce long-range strategic combat data analysis time by 3%.
Impressive.
If it means getting the equipment I need, I can quite happily live out of a shoebox.
It will work, Rex. We just need to finish building the Crucible. Although I'd be interested to learn how you found out about it.
Wasn't that hard. Lucky you keep its location more secret than the fact it exists.
And I'm sure you'll do a good job of both, being so famous for your discretion.
My lips are sealed.
Perhaps we can talk later.
Shepard. They say female Krogan have a thing for guys with scars.
So I've heard.
I've got a few, myself. Here's hoping nobody's planning an arranged marriage to cement this deal. Though I have to say, I admire Eve. The things she must have endured living with the Genophage. And now, to top it all off, she's her people's last hope. Imagine the pressure. It takes real courage to face that. I hope we can measure up.
Aware Krogan females find scars attractive. Garrus loyal, reasonably intelligent, bit aggressive, almost like Krogan.
For the third time, Doctor, I'm not interested.
Ah, Shepard, we were just...
Are you okay?
I'm fine, Rex. You can relax.
Can't be too careful, or put any faith in Salarian doctors.
This one is different.
Izzy, what's that?
Simple blood test.
What kind?
Kind that ends the genophage. Shepard, please. Distraction's counterproductive. Also affecting comfort of patient.
He was your inside source, Rex. You can trust him.
Solarians have minds like a maze. You never know when they're leading you into a trap.
Trap? Eve's release my doing. Would never have known about her if not for me.
That was then. But she's out now. And if she gets hurt, I'll feel it.
Understand. But my patient, my responsibility. Her welfare a priority. Will not allow her to be compromised by anyone.
You got a quad, Doctor. Keep her safe. Our females have endured enough.
Don't forget, still need your tissue sample.
I'll be back.
Common phobia. Fear of needles.
Or Solarian doctors.
Now have work to do. Prefer females of the species.
Thank you for saving my life, Commander. I didn't think the Krogan had any allies left in the galaxy.
We owe a lot to you, even if most people have forgotten that.
They can be forgiven. Our actions have hardly inspired friendship.
Part of being friends is knowing each other's name. I feel bad that I don't know yours.
I surrendered it the day I became a shaman of the female clan. I belong to my sisters now. But perhaps one day, when this is over, you can know it.
I didn't realize the Krogan had female shamans.
Wisdom comes from pain, and the genophage has made us very wise. Rather than surrender to despair, a few of us chose to preserve the ancient ways. We safeguard our culture, our knowledge, our secrets. So when our children live again, the Krogan will flourish.
How were you initiated?
You're locked in a cave for 7 days with just enough food to last. On the eighth, you'll starve.
What does that prove?
Your resolve. Every acolyte is given a chance. You either claw your way out through the rock with your bare hands, or you die.
That's a brutal initiation.
But an illuminating one. You learn to appreciate the light by living in the dark.
How did you make it out alive?
I started digging the wrong way. I was in complete darkness. Nothing other than my own heartbeat to sustain me.
What happened?
I found this. A simple crystal, but it became my chisel. Take it as a reminder, Commander. In the darkest hour, there is always a way out.
What do you think of Rex?
When he's not trying to sire half of T'Chanka, he's the best thing that's happened to the Krogan. But I won't tell him that. His head's big enough already. Literally.
He's turned into a strong leader.
I know in his heart, Rex wants what's best for us. Though not all the other clans see it that way.
Why would the other clans give Rex trouble? You'd think they'd want a better future.
It's not in the nature of our males to cooperate. They've evolved to be selfish. Their only concern is survival. Rex is different. He's a mutant. And that you can tell him.
Do you think Rex will want revenge for the genophage?
Some clans will expect it, but I hope Rex resists. He understands the cycle of violence must end if Krogan are ever to have a voice in galactic politics. Still, he's just one Krogan. If enough clans demand it, he may not be able to stop them.
If you don't mind me asking, what's it been like living with the genophage?
I knew sisters who couldn't bear the shame of being infertile. They would wander off into the wastelands, hoping a thresher maw would kill them and end their torment.
Did the thought ever cross your mind?
Yes. After my first stillborn.
What kept you from ending your own life?
When my child didn't draw breath, that's when my life truly began. The genophage forces us to live on hope alone. There is nothing else. There is no reason to exist other than the hope that the next day will bring change. And if it doesn't, there is always the next.
How do you think things will change after the genophage is cured?
Our species will find its balance again. Females will help shape the future, like in the ancient days. Before we were just pawns of power-hungry males.
Most seem hell-bent on shooting anything that looks at them wrong.
What else is there for them to do? Because of the Genophage, they become wandering killers, seeking targets to justify their existence. Excuses to earn them honor.
How did you get involved in Malin's experiments?
The other females and I volunteered. We heard Malin was trying to cure the Genophage for Clan Werelock.
Aren't they a rival clan?
Rivalries are the invention of the males. Under their rule, T'Chanka has laid in ruins for over 1,000 years. It's time females took back our place in society and resurrected our future. Malin was our best hope.
I found Malin's lab. It looked like a dungeon. His experiments were brutal.
We learned that too late. He meant well, but his methods grew more barbaric as he went. We finally escaped into the rubble. Eventually, a Salarian team found us. They saved our lives. We were so sick.
Would you go to Malin again?
Absolutely. It only takes one candle to light a fire, and then the darkness is no more.
I'm sorry none of the other females survived.
I know. The youngest one, Kern, was the last to go. But she knew she would enter the void free of this curse, and then smile when she looked down upon the children of T'Chanka. Her spirit will be the midwife to my firstborn.
How has Morton been treating you?
Better than Krogan males do. He's not like a typical Salarian.
No. Organ redundancy results in new period before metaphase. Can't alter that. Damage to telomeres, premature aging.
He does that.
But I sense pain in him, too. He told me about his work on the Genophage. I should consider him an enemy. Yet I think seeing my sisters and I changed something in him.
Asari Borgia offspring have an allergy to dairy and...
Well, it wasn't his ear. Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander. I've only met a few humans in my time. I'm glad for the opportunity.
Shepard, blood work complete. Indicates significant stress on Eve's system. Malin's data thorough. Fortunately, detailed as well. Have used notes to improve her condition.
So, we did the right thing by saving the data?
Indeed. Would be much harder to treat Eve without it. Maybe impossible.
And all those experiments we saw back on T'Chanka?
Monstrous, repulsive, but now with purpose. Victims didn't die for nothing.
Any word on Malin himself?
No. Ordered teams to search for him when trying to help Eve. Nothing so far. Large galaxy, lots of places to hide. Could already be dead for all we know. Would kill him now, if possible. Unless he could help.
So the end justifies the means?
Not my means.
But you're using the data. Encouraging more experiments like Malin's.
Encouragement irrelevant. Will always be scientists willing to perform unethical tests. Can't change that. But can help Eve. Can cure Genophage. Won't ignore data vital to her survival because of unethical origins.
Have you determined why she's immune?
Genophage targeted hormone production during pregnancy. Modification project used same modality. Her immunity, totally different. Targeted glands now obsolete, like human appendix. Other glands mutated to produce proper hormones, enable viable birth. Also explains her weakness. Gland substitution imperfect. Health trouble.
You think you can make this work for all Krogan?
Yes. We'll use Eve's tissue to produce mutagen, alter gland function across entire species. Must improve mutagen as well. Tune hormone production. Long-term illness for all Krogan otherwise.
How is she doing?
No fever currently. Heart rate elevated. Likely stress. Eating appropriately. Could use another blanket. Something soft. Prefer to let her recover fully before synthesizing cure. My medical recommendation.
My people don't have time for that.
Her opinion, somewhat different.
You care about her?
My patient, my responsibility. Found her at STG base. 3 doctors injured trying to restrain her. Undid arm restraints. Didn't resist when she grabbed me. Promised to help her. She said, please.
You've always defended your Genophage work. What changed your mind?
Never changed mind. Genophage proper decision at time. New circumstances necessitate course correction.
Those circumstances being?
Reaper invasion. Turians doomed without Krogan support. Krogan need unified threat. Outlet for aggression. Cooperative symbiosis.
Nothing else? No personal stake here?
Getting old, Shepard. Not many years left. But still best candidate for project. Few Solarian scientists interested in Genophage. None with my expertise. Had to be me.
Someone else might have gotten it wrong?
Possibly. Stakes too high for inexperience. But not about them. My work. My job to put it right. To prove I can.
Nice talking with you, Morton.
Thank you, Shepard. Glad to be back.
You planning to stick around when this is over?
Until Reaper's dealt with, at least. Then, not sure. Haven't made impact on Galaxy. Genophage modification, Genophage cure, work against collectors, decisions, mistakes. Might go somewhere sunny, sit on beach, look at ocean, collect seashells.
You'd go crazy inside an hour.
Might run tests on the seashells.
So traumatic. You sure you're okay, Karen?
I wouldn't wish a collector abduction on my worst enemy. But it's behind me now. I'm fine. But it makes me think of Earth and all the other Reaper-occupied worlds. What are the Reapers doing to the people who live on all those worlds? As we sit here, enjoying our coffee. How many souls are in agony this very moment? Millions? Billions? Oh, Greg. I lied. I'm not fine.
Everything okay in the med bay?
Yes. Morden would just like some space to work with Eve.
He kicked you out?
Oh, no. I just felt I was getting in his way. I'll return when I'm needed.
Hello, Commander.
You don't like it? Don't download it.
You're saying we don't need Terra Nova.
Lose one colony, save five. That's the math.
You know what the commander did for us? The colony?
Yes. It was on a little thing called the news.
You think you can fly on this ship, sit next to us at chow time, and then broadcast something like that? That's traitorous.
Hey, it's just an opinion piece. You don't like it? Don't download it.
Lose the piece or lose your spot on this ship, Allers.
This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Thanks, Commander. What's your choice, Allers? Like you said, it's just your opinion, right?
I'll pull it.
Those FBA couplings you got last tour are still holding up. Thanks again, Commander.
Everything okay with the shuttle?
Just double-checking the inertia dampener coils. Can be twitchy in these UT-47s. But don't worry, this bird's been rock solid.
I always see you down here working your ass off. Ever take any downtime?
I get my sleep, Commander. Flying tired is nearly worse than flying drunk.
What about your waking hours? Any R&R?
I need to keep myself busy. Otherwise, well, too much time to think.
I appreciate your dedication, but I don't want to see you burn out.
I know my limits. I wouldn't take a chance with your life.
So before this war, you must have done something to relax.
Sure. I remember back when the Hawking was based out of Arcturus and I was just a fighter jock. There was this observation deck overlooking the main flight paths. You could watch every ship taxi in and out. When I was alone, I'd turn off the auditory emulators and just watch them drift by in silence.
You know, the reviews like that on the Citadel. Next time we're there, you should take some shore leave. Clear your head.
I don't know. Maybe.
Do what you need. But it might help.
I'll think about it. Thanks.
Loco!
You see that Krogan female?
Up close and personal.
I think the male's got the pretty gene.
You mentioned a mission you had against the collectors. What happened?
Pretty much what I said. Things went foobar, and I was one of the few to make it out. If you want the rest of the story, you're gonna have to get me really drunk, or...
Or what?
That's about it. Sorry, Commander. Just not interested in talking about that. Next topic?
You had a hard time leaving Earth. You still want to head back?
Hell yeah. But I get it now. It's not where I'd be most useful. Not yet, anyway.
We'll get back there.
I know. And I'll do whatever it takes to get us there, Commander.
Maybe no more shuttle crashes.
No promises now that I've gotten the taste for it. Besides, I like to keep Esteban on his toes.
I'll talk to you later.
You bet.
Krogan and the Turians really should get behind the Alliance. They've got so much in common, like shooting things and not wanting to die, and... Now that's about it. So, bringing the Krogan to a war summit went well? You want me to invite the Batarians too, or the Vorcha?
Building alliances is the only way we stand a chance against the Reapers.
Yeah, but the Krogan? I'd feel better if we had a tighter plan, like time travel or teaching the Reapers to love. Still, good to have Morden back. The bad guys shouldn't get the monopoly on mad scientists.
It is good you came by. I have questions about the genophage.
You and everyone else.
What do you need, Edie?
A Krogan female of breeding age can produce clutches of up to 1,000 fertilized eggs over the course of a year. There are over 1 billion females on T'Chanka. If even 1% become fully fertile, they can birth 10 billion infants.
On Earth, bugs have a lot of young, too. Most of them die.
The attrition rate would naturally be high, but the state has an interest in keeping the children alive for warfare purposes.
Any other cheerful thoughts?
Logistics. Even were they to side with us, transporting the Krogan to the battlefield of Palavin could prove difficult. They have been demilitarized. That is, they have no warships.
What do you suggest?
They will need Turian or civilian starships to carry them to battle. With your permission, I will make the necessary calls to have these ships in place for when you deliver the Krogan.
Do it. Anything else?
Food. They will be unable to eat anything on Palavin. They must bring their own or rely on the nutrients in their humps.
This keeps getting better and better.
The Krogan will also require sedatives, since Krogan fight with others of their kind in enclosed spaces such as starships.
Make it happen. Are there any last things you're worried about?
Nothing that demands your attention, Shepard. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Thank you. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Evasion successful. I found something.
Eden Prime. This is where it all began. Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
Eden Prime also marked Saren's first major attack with the Geth.
Yes. And now, with Cerberus here, Eden Prime's colonists are under attack again.
Seems like more than just 3 years ago.
Records indicate that you lost a squad mate on Eden Prime.
Yeah. Corporal Jenkins.
Does returning to the colony cause unpleasant memories?
It's okay, Edie. Jenkins was a good soldier. He'd be proud of what we're doing here.
I hope the motivation is effective.
Cerberus hit Eden Prime hard. Whatever they found here was worth a major offensive. There are survivors elsewhere on the colony, but they killed everyone near the dig site.
They deserve better.
I know. The Alliance did what it could to evacuate colonists, but Cerberus came in so quickly.
If we find survivors, we'll do what we can. What about this artifact? Any idea whether it's part of the Crucible?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. Since the original dig site here contained a warning about the Reapers, it could be connected to the Crucible.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Appreciate it.
All part of the service, Commander.
All right, everyone. Get ready to move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
The area appears deserted.
Come on, let's see if we can find the dig site.
This was a beautiful colony once.
The colonists rebuilt after Saren's attack. It is likely they will rebuild again after Cerberus is defeated.
The city on Earth where I grew up was hard and dirty. I can see it as a war zone. Eden Prime doesn't deserve this.
Nobody does. Shepard, this Cerberus data could help the colonists still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
How?
I can get this intel to Eden Prime's resistance. Maybe it will help them fight back against Cerberus.
Look at that. Bits of Prothean tech sticking out of the ground like an old bone.
Dr. Tassoni, have you ever encountered dinosaur fossils during your digs?
No. Dinosaurs and other fossils would be paleontology. I'm an archaeologist. I study artifacts left by sapient species. The two fields are completely different, and... Oh, you were joking.
No, jokes have specific structures. That was messing with you.
There's the elevator that leads to the dig site.
Good. Now we can find out what they've discovered. That doesn't seem possible. It's not a Prothean artifact, it's... A Prothean?
You believe Cerberus has recovered the corpse of a Prothean unmodified by Reaper technology?
Cerberus hasn't uncovered corpses. This Prothean is alive.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
You saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Good thing we brought our Prothean expert.
I hope I can help. If this single Prothean was sent into stasis, he could be the foremost scientist of his time, or perhaps the wisest counselor. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No. Breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet. There they are!
Captain Thomas!
before more of them come back.
We find the better chance they'll have.
No!
gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold. It's somebody's home.
It appears that Cerberus cares little for civilian casualties.
There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Return to Dark Space, then we will rise, a million strong.
For the Empire.
For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would, and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. And the signal they used.
Perfect. Then we just need to figure out how to physically open the pod.